Thank you. with their fans on the planet, and I call this one management. And manager managers say it's called in this case an effort supposed to be specific. Their people say that most of them have one whether you're a hijack eyes by coming to stay at their kitchen among them, which can get you closer to the virus and so on. But what's their actors say a lot of design building where the cards are stored. All they have to do is pull the cards out. Let the people stand there and keep their six slides and stuff stand for the ring.
But they don't lie, because Sam does have a very large card area, all those ball stands for that I know today.
Yeah, they have
a very large card area.
The cards are extremely large, and they're pretty advanced. All they have to do is to line up one of the cards and let the people close there. That's pretty interesting, but they don't do it. And I actually follow them and say, how will they respond to that? I doubt a chance of care. Part of Walmart, all of them, that all they worry about is the big buck, and they make a show, they're making a killing off the smallest thing. So I don't know how much the cards are. But I drove by there because there was some my wife went out. I thought my wife had a deal with Samson's called that. I wouldn't
dying from this. The hospital's grouping people with, like, the H1N1 flu, your typical pneumonia, or other things that they get sick and die naturally from these. But I've been told that hospitals are grouping all these deaths as COVID-related so that they can get more federal funding.
Not back for a day.